If you're talking about the greatest record from the band, from the band itself, the band, music from the Big Pink to the album Changed My Life. Because that song, Chest Fever, oh my God, it's just. Came off the record, music movie, according to Peter, right? Historian of the Great Big Pink, almost in the live albums, compilation, second only to the late music for the pieces of Roger Robertson. To me, Roger Robertson, to me, is a gem, Canada's greatest singer, composer, songwriter. I mean, the dude is somebody I've always looked up to and admire his work because he is, phenomenal singer, songwriter. But the song Chest Fever, it's just phenomenal. Told us to show credit solely to Robert's ultimate lyrics, according to the long held order improved by the long held Richard Manuel, telling a story about how you can't stick when you swear by the one he loves. Robert said the lyrics were non-sensual, used only while the instrumental tracks were recorded. I'm not sure the words of Chest Fever, I'm not sure that no one's sure of the words of Chest Fever. He stated the entire song does not make sense. At the Woodstock Festival 1960 in that form of holiday for 10 years after, blood, sweat, and tears, instead of Chest Fever. It was actually based on Box to Rock, a good D minor